Was the Decembrist revolt an attempt of revolution or a military coup? Young officers dreamed of change in Russia, but the habit of palace coups backfired on them. The Decembrists demanded constitution, abolition of serfdom, and equality of all people before the law. But they didn't have a plan of revolt, programs of reforms, and single opinion on the fate of the emperor. They also feared a civilian riot, and that is why they didn't even let the soldiers know of their plans. As a result, the revolt crumbled. Nicholas I remembered how the guards had killed his father, and he was very harsh on the conspirators. For the first time in many years, the court issued a death sentence. 5 people were hanged, and 120 were exiled to Siberia. However, only 8 of them worked in the mines. Soon, convicts were put in a special prison where they were allowed to live with their wives. Alexander II pardoned the Decembrists. Some of them took part in the preparation of his reforms, and there hadn't been any palace coups in the country for many years since.